And it's 2-0 here. Osborne. Now Elliott. Tackle is strong. Very good challenge. That's a very crisp challenge there. Burrows. They do say if you average 2 points a game throughout the season, you're going to come somewhere at the right end. And that's what they've done over their last 5 league games. They've got 10 points.
Well, they have. I think defensively it's been built on that. The strikers haven't really been on their top form, but I think if they...
Dangerous moment! Here's the chance! And that's the goalkeeper's ball. He's kept it. It's not getting away from him. It's Smith. The volley, and the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Burn. They need to try and get the ball back now. Burrows. What a chance here. Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. And in he goes with the tackle. Kieran Agar. Marlon Pack. Taken quickly. Well, they're wasting no time with the throw here. Burrows. To ooze around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Reeves. Burn. He's got space. In with the chance. And the shot's up. Goal! Good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Different angle on it here. It has been a brilliant start to the game for this team. Look at that scoreline. And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Well, it's been a very one-sided first half, Alan, hasn't it?
It has. I think there'll be some harsh words in the losing dressing room. That manager's got to try and rally his boys and produce a reaction from them.